Hey guys, how's it going? Daniel here, and today I wanted to make a quick video about tweet storms on the main Twitter app. So today Twitter has released a new update, and with that new update comes something that they're calling threads, also known as tweet storms. So now you'll be able to tweet storm on the main Twitter app. So it's pretty easy. All you have to do is pretty much is tweet something. So when you want to tweet something, of course, just click the tweet button, and then you'll see a little circle with a plus sign in the middle on the right corner of the area, and you just keep tapping that. So you keep tapping it, so you can write a small tweet and then tap that, and then it will add something, and then you'll keep tweeting and then keep tweeting something else, so you'll be making a thread or a tweet storm. Twitter has rolled out this new feature to it. They're finally doing this after a couple of years of other third-party Twitter clients being able to do this and people doing this already before it. So I'm happy to see that Twitter is embracing this. It's something cool, and it's really easy to use. It's really nicely designed into the app, so it's really seamlessly to use and simple as well. So yeah, just a quick little update video about how you'll now be able to tweet storm on the main Twitter app on Android or iOS, and I think also on the Windows desktop as well, or the web. I can't wait for third-party Twitter apps to be able to use this, I hope. If you haven't received the update, it's rolling out in a couple of weeks. I'm lucky enough to have the update right now. And if you guys enjoyed this video, please do like this video or subscribe to the channel. And I will see you guys later. Peace.